माई सेल्फ एस सी पांडे, पीजीटी बायोलॉजी फ्रॉम टैगोर पब्लिक स्कूल सूरजगढ़। एज आई हैव डिलीवर्ड डिफरेंट लेक्चर इन द क्लास 12 सीबीएसई चैप्टर 6 मॉलिक्यूलर बेसिस ऑफ इनहेरिटेंस। इन द चैप्टर 6 इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द ट्रांसक्रिप्शन इन प्रोकैरियोट। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक ट्रांसक्रिप्शन यूनिट एंड ट्रांसक्रिप्शन इन यूकैरियोट। ट्रांसक्रिप्शन यूनिट इज द मेनली डीएनए इन विच 5-3 डायरेक्शन हेलिक्स मेक्स द कोडिंग स्टैंड एंड 3-5 डायरेक्शन मेक्स द टेम्पलेट स्टैंड इन द स्ट्रक्चरल पार्ट एज स्ट्रक्चरल जीन। बट एट द एंड ऑफ 5 प्रमोटर इज प्रेजेंट। ऑल्दो एट द एंड ऑफ 3 टर्मिनेटर इज फाउंड। प्रमोटर हैज गिवन बाय द सिंबल ऑफ द कोडन एज AUG। टर्मिनेटर व्हेन द कोडन एज UAA, UGA or UAG are present as stop codon, then 3-end is called as terminator. In the template strand, 5-3 direction formation of the RNA in the form of either after processing and splicing phenomena, then mRNA synthesized. In the transcription unit, 5-end has promoter, 3-end has terminator. Promoter and terminator flank the structural gene which has coding and template strand. I will discuss here in the diagram. Suppose this is the transcription unit. As transcription unit which has generally the 3-5 direction and another is 5-3 direction. This is 5-, next end is 3-. Presence of the promoter at the 5-dash end and terminator at the 3-dash end. So the part in the transcription unit, this is called as coding. Next one is called as template. This coding and template are the part of structural gene which is called as cistron. This part is called as promoter. Another part is called as terminator which is present at the 3-end. इन द प्रमोटर प्रेजेंस ऑफ द एयूजी एट इनिशिएशन कोडोन एट द टर्मिनेटर प्रेजेंस ऑफ द यूएए यूएजी आर यूजीए दीज कोडन्स आर इन सुमेशन नोन एज स्टॉप कोडन इट इज कॉल्ड एज स्टॉप कोडन एट द टर्मिनेटर साइट एयूजी विच इज कॉल्ड एज इनिशिएशन कोडन एट द प्रमोटर साइट कोडिंग स्टैंड एंड टेम्पलेट स्टैंड हैज गिवन हियर सपोज इफ द टेम्पलेट स्टैंड हैज द बेस लाइक सच सीक्वेंस then the coding stand has the sequence just opposite like as adenine combined with thymine thymine combined with adenine cytosine guanine guanine cytosine adenine, thymine, thymine, adenine, cytosine, guanine, guanine, cytosine, adenine combined with thymine, thymine combined with adenine, cytosine with guanine, guanine with cytosine, adenine combined by thymine, thymine combined by adenine, cytosine combined by guanine, guanine combined by cytosine. So, at the coding strand, the base sequences are just opposite to the template strand which is in the direction of 3' to 5' and coding strand in the direction of 5' to 3' as given here this end is 3'. So this is the direction shown by the arrow as 5' to 3' and here 5' to 3'. Then two opposite direction helix has shown here. This is 5' to 3'. The promoter has initiation codon AUG at 5' end and terminator has stop codons as UAA, UAG and UGA. This is transcription unit which is helpful as in transcription. Transcription means synthesis of mRNA by the DNA. Synthesis of mRNA by the DNA as occur in the eukaryote called as transcription in eukaryote. In the transcription in eukaryote, there is two steps occur. As in first step, first of all, the template strand of 3' to 5' direction synthesize hnRNA means heterogeneous nuclear RNA by the help of enzyme RNA polymerase second. In the hnRNA, split genes are found. I mean to say, presence of genetically active exon and non-functional intron are present at interval in the hnRNA. Later on, one processing occur. This processing has the addition of methionine, guanosine, triphosphate at the end of 5' and the poly एडिनाइलेशन मीन्स दिस इज कॉल्ड एज टेलिंग एट द थ्री डैश एंड वेयर एडिनिन अबाउट 200 to 300 कंबाइंड एट द थ्री डैश इन आर द सच सीक्वेंस प्रेजेंट एट थ्री डैश एंड इन द एच एन आर एन ए आफ्टर देन द स्प्लाइसिंग अकर इन द स्प्लाइसिंग प्रोसेस द रिमूवल ऑफ इंट्रॉन फ्रॉम द एच एन आर एन ए एंड प्रोसेस्ड आर एन ए इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एम आर एन ए सिंथिसाइज इन द यूकैरियोटिक सेल विच हैज शोन हियर बाय द हेल्प ऑफ डायग्राम वन बाय वन दिस इज द टाइप ऑफ ट्रांसक्रिप्शन इन यूकैरियोट हियर इन ट्रांसक्रिप्शन इन यूकैरियोट विच हैज शोन लाइक दिस सपोज दिस इज द फाइव डैश This is 5' to 3' direction. Next one is 3' to 5' in the double stranded DNA where in the double stranded DNA one end is 3' and the end is 5'. Next condition this 5' end here present and 3' end this side. In this way the addition of such type of base has shown here. This is the four base sequence in the DNA as adenine, guanine, cytosine and thymine which combined by the opposite way to another DNA helix. Which has shown here. It is opposite way which has discussed in the transcription unit in case of template and coding strand. So it is clear that the opposite base sequence are attached to each other in the double-stranded DNA. This is the double-stranded DNA means DS DNA. Then by the help of one enzyme known as RNA polymerase second RNA polymerase second involved in the synthesis of hnRNA as the 3' to 5' end hnRNA synthesized in the direction of 5' to 3' end. Here, in the direction of 5' to 3' end, in the case of hnRNA, the two part has shown One part is called as exon, another part is called as intron. At regular interval, this is intron. Hence, a split gene is found in the case of HNRNA, which full name is heterogeneous nuclear RNA. In the case of heterogeneous nuclear RNA, at the end of high test, presence of the methionine guanosine triphosphate, which is called as capping, and at the end of 3 days, presence of many adenine, at the end of 3 days, about 200 to 300 in number. This is called as telling. So, this is called as telling or polyadenylation. Polyadenylation, because many adenine attached at the 3 days end. This is the part of the exon, first as E1, next one E2, E3, E4, E5, E6, and so the next one is called as intron, I1, I2, I3, I4, I5, and I6. After this, the splicing occur. In the splicing phenomena, the formation of loop occur, as these loop are formed by the intron. Total intron are 6 here, so 6 loop are formed in the splicing phenomena. Other part are exon, which has shown here, E1, E2, E3, E4, E5, E6, and this is the 3-end, next one 5-end, which contain generally the methionine guanosine triphosphate at the 5-end, and the poly A at the 3-end. This is the intron, as intron removed from the HNRNA. So this part is called as, generally it is called as HNRNA, means heterogeneous nuclear RNA. This is called as non-processed RNA, and by the splicing, then processed RNA synthesized in the form of mRNA. mRNA, which has only exon part, as the presence of here exon part has shown E1, E6 respectively. In the case of mRNA, these exons are joined and makes the mRNA. As in the mRNA, these exons only combine to each other in the formation of processed RNA. Processed RNA as contain 5-2-3-end, where the 5-end which contain the methionine, guanosine, triphosphate at 5-end and poly A at 3-end. This is called as mRNA. So mRNA synthesized in the transcription in the eukaryotic cell. This is processed RNA, means it is called a messenger RNA. And I have told you earlier about the transcription, means the copying of DNA in the form of mRNA is called transcription. As the transcription in case of eukaryotic cell, is DNA first of all synthesized hmRNA, and this hmRNA later on synthesize mRNA. In the case of transcription in eukaryotic cell, transcription in eukaryote, the two steps occur. As first step, the DNA double helical structure pre-synthesize hmRNA, which is called as heterogeneous nuclear RNA. In the heterogeneous nuclear RNA synthesis, generally enzyme used, which is called as RNA polymerase. RNA polymerase second. Although in case of transcription in the prokaryotic cell, only RNA polymerase used. But in case of transcription in eukaryote, RNA polymerase first used for synthesis of rRNA, and 28 years, 18 years. So, in the case of transcription in prokaryote, the RNA polymerase first utilized for the synthesis of rRNA, and 28 years, 18 years, 5.8 years. Also, these are the types of rRNA synthesized in the presence of RNA polymerase first. RNA polymerase third synthesized tRNA, 5S RNA and SN RNA. SN RNA means small nuclear RNA. RNA polymerase second utilize to synthesize mRNA and HN RNA. HN RNA means heterogeneous nuclear RNA, which has split gene. HN RNA has split gene,
I mean to say it contain if zone plus
H and R way gens are if zone and intron both, but in case of mRNA presence of only exon which is called as the processed RNA means mRNA, I mean to say messenger RNA which has only exon like E1, E2, E3, E4, E5 and E6, and at the end of 5 days the methionine, guanosine, triphosphate present. Although at the end of 3 days poly A is found in the mRNA. Here the double stranded DNA means dsDNA. So, dsDNA is called as double-stranded DNA. In the case of double-stranded DNA, generally, the one strand is called as template strand in the 3-5' direction. Another is called as coding strand in the transcription unit. As I have discussed already, the transcription unit which has promoter at 5' end and terminator at 3' end. Promoter which has initiation codon like AUG and terminator has stop codon like UAA, UAG and UGA. In the template strand of structural gene, if the base is found in the sequence at CG, then in the coding strand, the base sequence become TAG GC. So opposite to the template, here double-stranded DNA first of all synthesize heterogeneous nuclear RNA by the help of RNA polymerase second. Later on, by the splicing phenomena, the non-processed RNA form in which intron removed by the help of spliceosome. Spliceosomes has shown here, then the intron loop formation occur. Here, first of all, intron loop formation occur. Later on, these intron loop are removed by the help of such type of splicing phenomena which has shown here. This is the as intron which removed from the exon. So, this intron removed as intron removed only presence of the exon. So this is found in the mRNA which is called a processed RNA. These total steps as from double-stranded DNA synthesis of hnRNA in which two steps occur. As first step, hnRNA contain exon as genetically active part and intron non-functional part. Intron is called as genetically active part. It is called as genetically active and intron is considered as genetically inactive, but intron take part in the structure and different functions as replicator gene. So second step, joining of the methionine, guanosine, triphosphate at 5' end and poly A
in the form of adenine of 200 to 300 numbers joined at 3' called polyadenylation or deline. Like methionine guanosine triphosphate attached with 5' called as typing. After this, splicing phenomena occur by the help of spliceosome. Then non-processed RNA formation takes place which has intron loops. Here, intron loops are present. Next step is when intron removed from the exon, it is called processed RNA or mRNA synthesized. So this is the transcription in eukaryote. This is the transcription in eukaryote. Transcription in eukaryote has shown by the different steps. So, transcription in eukaryote is first of all DNA synthesized, hnRNA or heterogeneous nuclear RNA which has exon and intron part by the help of enzyme RNA polymerase again. Later on, the hnRNA synthesized mRNA which has only exon. This is the transcription in eukaryote cell I discussed, and this is the transcription unit. Here, this is the transcription unit. So, transcription unit has promoter at 5' end, terminator at 3' end, which has stop codon UAA, UAG, UGA, and promoter has initiation codon AUG. The structural gene, which has template at 3' to 5' direction and coding step at 5' to 3' direction. The base sequence is opposite on the template and coding step of the transcription unit. Transcription unit 3' to 5' template take part in the transcription as the case. Here, the transcription in eukaryote, first of all DNA synthesized hnRNA, later on hnRNA synthesized mRNA by the help of splicing phenomena. This is called as splicing one steps occur, which is not found in the case of prokaryotic cell. In the splicing phenomena, intron are removed from the exon, only exon present in the mRNA, which is called as processed RNA. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel Super Classes.